Hey everyone, Chad here. And we are right now leaving a wet and rainy Castle Rock to head up to Wyoming for 3 days. Me and a couple of my buddies are gonna do a 3 day fishing backpacking trip, two overnights up in the snowy range of Wyoming. Medicine Bow Peak, we'll be camping probably about 11,000 feet each night, and so far there's reports of still quite a bit of snow in the area, so we'll see how that plays out once we get there. But heading up to the snowy range in Medicine Bow Routt National Forest, so do a little quick little trip video for you, our ride up there, and see what we see when we get up there. So, come along. Flip you around here so you can kind of see where we're driving into. Seeing the trail goes up there between those pines, and you just have this massive wall. And there's Lake Marie down the bottom, and Wyoming 130 right there on the right. And here we are, top of Medicine Bow Peak, 12,013 feet. And it's amazing up here. I'll give you a quick 360 up here, if I don't fall off. Just amazing any direction you look.
Well, good morning, folks. It's a beauty morning this morning. It's about 7:30, and I'm sitting here enjoying a coffee crisp, a la Shug. And, slept pretty good last night. Woke up about 7. And, sitting here on the lake, and let me flip you around and show you what it looks like. So this is our view this morning. Beauty little lake. And actually right down there in the center of the picture, there was a shelf of snow that fell into the water last night. Big harumph in the middle of the night. Little island out there. Just a beauty morning. Got Mark back there, Paul. Day 2, going up to Lost Lake. Lots of snow out here in Wyoming still. Easy walking today. I don't think I did any video from yesterday because it was mountain goat terrain and all you'd hear is our heavy breathing. Getting up there to the Medicine Bow Peak at just a little over 12,000. But today should be a nice, easy day. I actually only have about a mile and a half left to camp for the night. So we're gonna get up here and to Lost Lake and try and do some fishing. So we're doing a bit of road walk on our last day out. And you know the snow gets deep up here when they have the snow markers. Then they tie another 20-foot tree branch to that. That's some deep stuff.